Welcome once again, everyone,
to Ouranos Island. This time it's the Chain Attack Challenge. And, oh, look at that. There's one right here, right off the bat. How lovely. Let's see how I fare with Ouranos Island compared to the other three islands. And we need good music for this one. To pump up my spirits for whenever I'm between the challenges. Ooh. Actually. Horses will always have a special spot in my heart for having a great soundtrack and the character customization. Perfect. That's a good way to start that off. Aw, man. Oh, caterpillar? Oh, fuck me. Okay, so for Ouranos Island, small piece of advice, don't try to attack, the water balloon enemies, because that'll just end up taking away your meter completely. Oh, here are the dogs. Come here. Already at B rank. Let's go. Oh, you can screw it. Almost had that one. It was right at that split second end that it changed from B to A. Oh, there's the S-Rank. Okay, so I think, for sure, one of the easier fights for Ouranos Island is going to be with the dogs, or... Oh, I forgot about the... Caterpillar. What's this one over here? There are no caterpillars down here. Oh, it's Ghost. Okay. Not bad. Oh, wait. I just thought of something. Going this way, go back to dogs. You. Okay, okay. Drop down. I was so close.
I was so close.
Try that again. This one's a little bit of a toughie. Okay, okay. Come on. And where's Caterpillar? Ooh, ooh, ooh. Kunoichi. Damn it. Come on. Damn it! Okay. Yeah. Oh, my neck is getting sore. Next one we'll do is that one over there. Oh, God of mercy. Are you kidding me? Okay, this one's gonna be a bit tricky. Where is... Oh, okay. Right here. And... Start. Master Ninja. Oh boy. Come Ow. Okay. Yeah, the freaking Ouranos Island soldiers are the ones that are the hardest for me. Yeah. Travel up. I mean, there is a hermit cook over here, but oh, wait, I could do this one and fast travel to Elder Coco up here. What's good about this one is that there's a red pillar right over there. And turn. There's also this one over here. I think that's a Kunoichi, right? Yes, it is. I almost had that. I saw the bar filling up slowly towards S rank. Oy vey. Kunoichi! I think that final strike was what got it to S rank. Goes to this one. Kunoichi. Let's go. Here, shut up. Finally, there's this one over here. Bam! Bro, I'm just flying through these now. There's this one too. Oh god, caterpillar. No. I'll pass, thank you. Oh, these things? Oh, right off the bat. Okay, let's try caterpillar. Caterpillar's a no-go, and let's see. Caterpillar's a no-go, the water balloons are a no-go. I want to say ghost is probably going to be off the list for that one, too. Damn. Try that again. No, it's on the dogs. Yeah, here we go. Oh, I got this rank already. Okay. I think there's three more now. Yeah, only three. And if I S-rank these last three, I technically S-ranked all action chain challenges, and I will officially unlock the spin dash. I'm gonna try it. Nope. Okay. So that's a definite no for Caterpillar for this kind of stuff. That's Caterpillar right there. Who's this one over here? So I'm gonna go check that out. If it's ghost, I'll give it a try. Kunoichi. S rank, let's go. Let's go. Okay. Got that one. Let's go to this one over here. I think. Okay. No. That's a. Uh, And I gotta remember, this over here is Kunoichi. I don't know what this one is. Hold up.
Oh, Silver Hammer.
I'll probably start with Kunoichi, then go to Silver Hammer. Really? Oh, wow. That jumped quick. Silver Hammer. Nice try, buddy. Yeah.
One more.
Give me a second. I need the proper motivation for this because this will be the final one before I officially unlock the spin dash. And what better way than to have the blue blur himself be by my side for this? Let's go, Sonic. Unfortunately, I can't really put him on camera. Actually, I could do this. But I feel like that's going to mess up my my hand-eye coordination. Okay, I'm here. And go ahead and bookmark the Silver Hammer. One, go. Now to Kunoichi. Or I could do the dogs. Almost there. S rank. Let's see it. Getting an S rank for all the action chain challenges unlocked the spin dash. Hold A and press ZL to wind up spin dash, then release A to release spin dash. There are no enemies nearby. Press ZL in midair or during a boost to use spin dash. Ooh. Okay, let's see it in action real quick. So I can keep doing the spin dash as long as I hold down ZL. Oh, it consumes my... Oh, it consumes my boost. I love it. I love it. The spin dash is back, baby!